in a can. All you have to do is light it, and it burns for up to 4 hours with a nice, big, very adequate fire. So if you're short on time, or you can't be bothered to gather firewood, or maybe you're camping on a beach or something, and there is no wood around, this will be a perfect solution for you. You'll have a nice, warm campfire that you can cook over, or roast marshmallows, or just stare into and reminisce about the time when you didn't have a portable campfire. It's made with recycled materials, and it burns very hot. It's pretty nice to sit by. I was warming my hands over it drinking a beer earlier.
Amazon Prime Unique Part 207 of 300. This is a portable power station. It has wireless charging on top and 8 output ports with a built-in flashlight and is super portable.
Stuff on the internet you actually need. These are my safety hot dog sticks, and all you have to do is extend them, take off the protectors, and then throw your hot dogs on. I love that the prongs face up so things don't slide off into the fire, and you also have a way to rotate the stick, that way you get a nice even cook. Plus, they all fold and fit into this travel bag, so you don't have to worry about these long, stupid sticks anymore.
And this is something I highly recommend bringing along with you, especially if you're not gonna have access to clean drinking water. What this does is it filters out 99.9% of bacteria from water, including Giardia and E. coli, all the things you'd be worried about drinking from a stream or a pond or something. It's very easy to use. All you need to do is stick it in the water, let it soak for just a second, and then take quick, hard sips, and you're drinking water in no time. They also make a water bottle version that you can just fill up and drink right out of.
Check this little thing out. This is a mini chainsaw, and it's perfect if you need to chop or cut something down fast. It can cut wood that's 4 to 6 inches in diameter, but you could probably get a little more if you wanted to. This one uses a 26 volt battery and comes with a charging cord and oil for the chain. It's perfect to keep in your truck and takes up a lot less room than a regular sized chainsaw does.
She ain't trying it. He keep calling me crime. Damn, tell you killed this. I understood the assignment. I understood the assignment. I understood the assignment. I understood the assignment.
This is so, so cool. It's a rechargeable lighter, and these little dots down here will tell you how much battery life you have left. And you will never need to buy matches again. See that little flame? You can use it to light so many different things, like your candles, especially if they're hard to reach inside. You can use it to start your stovetop, even your fireplace. And then it comes with this little tiny USB port where you can plug it in and charge it up.
Can you set up a tent in 10 seconds? Cause I can.
This collapsible tea kettle takes up very little space and works like a charm. I was actually impressed how quickly my water boiled, maybe about 2 to 3 minutes. I used it for tea, but it would work for soups, pour over coffee, ramen, travel, camping, or even at your workday.
This car power strip is perfect for road trips. It plugs into your car's power outlet, and then you can use it to charge 7 different items.
Have you guys ever heard of the Boredom Box? If you haven't, then you absolutely need to go check it out. It's perfect if you're going camping this summer and you don't want to bring like 10 boxes of games with you. This one box has over 250 challenges and includes classic games, brain training puzzles, and traditional favorites. It would also make a great gift.
Does anyone know what this product is? It is a survival tactic stick, a bit like Mia Pen tactics are all tungsten steel. Let's take a look at the top. It has a compass and then we twist it away. Here is a mini fishing tool. When you go fishing outdoors, you don't need to bring so many tools. Let's twist another one. It is an emergency window breaker with a small knife inside. I usually take it back for delivery, and it won't be very but he still it comes with a corkscrew, which is very practical. We can use it to light our candles.
This girl is on fire!
Hey, check out this cool pocket blanket. It weighs only 8 ounces, but opens up to a 55 by 60 inch blanket. This waterproof outdoor blanket is easy to fold and easy to use. It has corner pockets that you can fill up with sand or stones to keep it flat on the ground, and it has corner loops that are ready for camping stakes. The best part is this blanket folds up to fit right into your palm. You can hook it onto your backpack, throw it in your bag, or keep it in your car. You'll never know when it'll come in handy.
If you don't have one of these Luminade portable lanterns, you need to go get one. This is a solar powered lantern that you can also plug in using the included USB cord. It has red and white light modes, and it is perfect for emergency kits or even just to take camping. You simply take off the strap, twist, and it will pop up into a cube. It is extremely bright, so it will light up any area that you need to, and it is rechargeable and it even will charge your phone. So if you don't have this, you need to go get it. I promise everyone needs one. It is super cool, so worth the money, and you can find it in a link in my bio.
Our favorite Amazon finds?
This Wallet Ninja is an 18-in-1 everyday multi-tool kit that fits inside your wallet. It's made of steel, so it's super sturdy, and it comes with all the tools you need, from different size screwdrivers to a bottle opener.
A must-have for anyone who loves hiking and camping, a 12-in-1 survival kit. Some standout features are the wire saw, knife, the paracord survival bracelet with fire starter and whistle, 701 multi-use spork, tactical pen, flintstone and scraper, and pocket pillow.
Okay, I know what you're thinking. Yes, this is a sleeping bag that can fit in the palm of my hand. It's an emergency sleeping bag that's ultra light, waterproof, and made of thermal mylar, which reflects 90% of your body heat back onto yourself, so you'll never get cold. It's perfect for hiking, camping, backpacking, or unexpected cold weather, and it's tear resistant and super handy because it takes up minimal space and rolls out to be 7 feet long. This portable gas stove comes with a carrying case and is perfect for on-the-go situations. It comes in different pastel colors to choose from, but we decided to go with the mint colored one. It has a child resistance lock, so it automatically shuts off the gas flow when it's been on for excessive periods of time. It's very easy to use and is suitable for 8-ounce butane canisters.
Okay, if you are in need of a way to charge your devices without any access to a power source, then you have to check this out. This is a portable solar panel charger that can literally charge anything you need via USB by using just the power of the sun. And it's got two USB ports, so you can charge two devices simultaneously. It's perfect to bring camping or hiking because of its lightweight, ultra-thin, and weatherproof design. Who needs a portable power bank when you can charge anything from your iPad, portable speakers, your iPhones, anything you need right from here? It's linked in my bio under Amazon Faves and then Outdoor Finds. Camping must-haves from Amazon. First up is this mosquito repeller that creates a 15-foot zone of protection against mosquitoes. It works off of a 12-hour fuel cartridge, so no need to worry about harsh chemicals, DEET, or flames. Next are these mini portable soap sheets for when you need to wash your hands. All you need is water, and it creates a soapy leather. This would be great to throw in your backpack and take on the trails. This portable generator can take care of all your charging needs while you're camping. Not only does it have USB-C and USB-A ports to charge all your electronics, but it also has an AC adapter if you need to blow up an air mattress and even a car outlet. Or if you don't have access to any electricity, you can always bring along this portable solar charger. This allows you to charge anything via USB using just the power of the sun.
This desk fan is just as functional as it is aesthetically pleasing. It has 4 fan speeds, 3 oscillating angles, and up to 31 hours of power before it needs a charge.
This little disc is an expandable stool. Looks really unassuming, but can hold up to 400 pounds. It comes in a bunch of different colors, and I think it would be great for sporting events, picnics, you name it. It's so cool.
First, we have this stovetop kettle. Not only is it adorable with its long skinny spout, but it's the perfect size for us to make 2 cups of coffee in the French press and fit into our small storage space. Next, we have this wireless Bluetooth speaker. It's very affordable, rugged, waterproof, and it has this great clips to make sure it's not flying around when you take it with you. I love the set of collapsible bowls I found. They're easy to store and the perfect size for me to do dishes in. This bamboo toothbrush came in a set of two. Bamboo toothbrushes are a great way to easily reduce your plastic waste, and I picked this one because of the travel case. Lastly is my Mrs. Meyer soap. They're cute enough to stay on the counter, biodegradable, and smell great.
This cam stove turns fire into electricity to power up and charge your devices. It can also be used to grill your food, heat up your soup and coffee, and the generator can be removed and used as a power bank. This water bottle not only self-disinfects, but also uses UV light to sanitize water when you're in the great outdoors. This portable shower that is USB powered will allow you to stay clean no matter how far off the grid you go. This lightweight and collapsible stool that will hold your weight and will always give you a place to sit. This bug bite suction tool that suctions up irritants from bug bites to help alleviate itching and swelling. These cots can not only be transformed into a sofa bed, but can also be combined to form a bug bed to create much needed space.
24/7 got you on my mind. Think about you all the time. My body wants you night and day. But my head is screaming, go away.
So what is it exactly? It's a Tumbro knife. If you know me, then you know I like things that are multi-purpose and multifunctional. This knife is great because it comes with this sheath that you can actually attach to your belt. So it's a great kitchen knife, but you can also take it with you camping. This knife is made for meat, so let's see how it slices through this chicken. Like I said, this hand-forged knife is great for cutting meats. It made this chicken cutting super easy. Listen, another thing that I like about this knife is that it's virtually indestructible. It is hand-forged and it's a full tank construction with premium high carbon steel. If you'd like to place an order for one of these, you can find them on Amazon. Here's what it looks like inside of its sheath.